Impudent apes! How your hubris has grown in the few short millennia we have been away. Have you forgotten the era when only the mercy of the Archfiend kept your lowly species alive? You ungrateful monkeys. When High Infernal Priest Dagradai resurrects and restores the Archfiend to power, you will learn your true place on this earth. On behalf of his lordship Dagradai, I deliver you an ultimatum. Submit or die.
Ready to fire, sir! Fire!
Repent! You are in the presence of a greater fiend! I am ZEDONIUS, ruler of flame!
Ah! Let's go.
Your path is one of sound and fury, ultimately signifying nothing. None have survived the purgatory of my flames. Not even those of the dragon lineage. All that remains is a memory of fire. Endlessly repeating again and again. For the one who first bestowed the precious gift of fire upon you pitiful apes. Was none other than I. ZEDONIUS, ruler of flame.
That wasn't in my history book.
You are ignorant in the ways of the world as an infant in its cradle, ninja. Without my fire, the petty dreams of your species would never have taken flight. Yet your ancestors in the dragon lineage tried to extinguish that flame. Do you not think that foolish?
I don't care.
Then let the fires of hell consume the last descendant of the hated dragon lineage!
The earth of your kind.
I'm burning!